Today's NASA presents exciting opportunities to women. Opportunities for exploration, discovery, self-expression, and personal growth.
I'm Victoria Chung. I'm responsible for the software development for all of our simulators and research aircraft at the Langley Research Center. Everybody here is very professional, very competent, and the job itself, it comes with fun and joy because you've got to work with the environment that really looks like the real aircraft. There's a high recruiting rate as far as having women getting into engineering field. And I think for women, there's a lot of futures in that field. So 13 years ago, I was a software engineer, software manager. About 5 or 6 years after 2003, I was promoted to be the system branch head for the branch. And about 2 years later, I became the branch head. So currently, I'm the branch head and also the agency asset manager. We had completed the whole cockpit motion facilities. We have a new state-of-the-art motion base and all three of the flight simulators with human in the loop. They're all operational. These facilities consist of state-of-the-art, world-class flight simulators, motion-based system integration labs, avionics and unmanned aircraft systems labs. And they are all there as the agency's strategic assets. And slowly, as year comes along, there are more and more women working at NASA, definitely at NASA Langley Research Center. And currently, there's numerous roles in leadership for women at NASA. So I will encourage women to continuously to explore and to set a goal high. If they aspire to be having their career profession in science, engineering, technology, because the opportunity is immense. Be able to work with teams of very talented and very dedicated engineers, scientists, and specialists here, that all of us have great passion to advance science, engineering, and technology, to be always at the forefront of innovation and discoveries. And that's just a great joy.